Good afternoon, children. Today we see the topic. The topic is compound words. Okay, so what is a compound word? So a compound word is a combination of two or more words that function as a single unit. So a compound word is a combination of two or more words that function as a single unit. So that is called compound words. So let us see the example. You can understand easily. So when two or more words join together to give a new meaning, it's called compound word. Some words: rain plus bow, rainbow. The second one: rain plus coat, raincoat. The next: sun plus flower, sunflower. The next one: sea plus ask the heart. Butter, butter plus fly, butterfly. Flower plus pot, flower pot. Door plus bell, doorbell. Star plus fish, starfish. Jelly plus fish, jellyfish. Honey plus bee, honeybee. Foot plus ball, football. Fire plus fly, firefly. Dragon plus fly, dragonfly. House plus fly, housefly. stick plus insect, stick insect. Walking plus stick, walking stick. Lady plus bag, lady bag. So lady plus finger, lady finger. Pan plus cake, pancake. Cup plus cake, cupcake. Key plus board, keyboard. Cup plus board, cupboard. Black plus board, blackboard. P plus cock, peacock. Drum plus stick, drumstick. Basket plus ball, basketball. Class plus room, classroom. Fairy plus fly, fairy fly. Sun plus glass, sunglass. Tooth plus brush, toothbrush. News plus paper, newspaper. Snow plus man, snowman. Okay, children, now we have seen the some examples of common words. So how to form? So abdin paathirukom. So a common word is a combination of two or more words that function is a single unit. So single unit abindradha the common word abdin solran. Paathom abdinna two different word irukke. It gives the again paathom abdinna it gives a different word. ஸோ பார்த்துருப்போம் ட்ரம் பிளஸ் ஸ்டிக் ஸோ ட்ரம் ஸ்டிக் அப்படின்ற மாதிரி பார்த்துருப்போம் ஸோ நவ் வி கேன் சி டீட்டெயிலி இந்த காம்பவுண்ட் வேர்ட்ஸ் Okay, the topic is compound words. So your compound word is a combination of two or more words that function is a single unit. Okay, let us see the types of compound words. So there are three types of compound words. So there are three types of compound words. So what are they? So what are the three types of compound words? So the first one, of the compound was closed compound was
the next one open compound was
open compound was the third one hyphenated compound was
so closed compound was open compound was hyphenated compound words. Okay, so let us see the compound words. The closed compound words. So the closed compound words are formed when two unique words are joined together. When two unique words are joined together. Okay, have you understood? The closed compound words. The closed compound words are formed when two unique words are joined together. Example,
flower parts. Flower part.
The next one, open compound words. Open compound words have a space between after two words, but when they read together, a new word is formed. When they read together, a new word is formed. So it is called the open compound words. Open compound words. For example,
living room.
Living room. Okay, the next one, hyphenated compound words. The hyphenated compound words are connected by a hyphen. Hyphenated compound words are connected by a hyphen. For example,
daughter-in-law. Or son-in-law.
Okay, so the closed compound words. The closed compound words are formed when the two unique words are joined together. Example, flower pot. There is no space, so it's called the closed compound words. Word. The next open compound word. The open compound word words have a space between after two words. But when they read together, a new word is formed. For example, living room. The next one, hyphenated compound words. So hyphenated compound words are connected by a hyphen. Example, daughter-in-law or son-in-law, father-in-law, mother-in-law. So hyphenated compound words. Okay. So have you understood the types of compound words? There are three types of compound words. Okay, let us see how to form a compound word.
The next, the compound words, we may use the parts of speech like noun, verb, adverb, adjective, gerund, and a preposition, etc. The formation of the compound words. So the first one, noun. The second one, verb. The third one,
adjective, and a fourth one adverb, and a fifth one preposition. Fifth one preposition. So the first one noun, second one verb, the third one adjective, and the fourth one adverb, and the fifth one preposition. So the first, okay, what is a noun? What is a noun? So a noun is a name of a person, place, animal, or things, or ideas. So it includes noun. The category that we are going to talk about is noun. Okay, kinds of noun. So kinds of noun. The proper noun, common noun, material noun, abstract noun, and collective noun.
Hello. ये बैकग्राउंड ला म्यूजिक कर रहा है ना साथ में चल पा रहे.
ओके, सो ये कॉमन, ये प्रॉपर नाउन, फॉर एग्जांपल राजू. कॉमन नाउन, फॉर एग्जांपल डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स, विलेजेस. द थर्ड, द मटेरियल नाउन, फॉर एग्जांपल गोल्ड. So next, abstract noun, for example, honesty. So collective noun, for example, a crowd of the people, a bunch of the keys. So noun. The next, second one, verb, the final verb. The verb which have to agree the subjects in numbers or persons is called the final verbs.
Music and all that, like my partner.
Finite verbs. The next one, third, adjective. So, what is an adjective? An adjective describes or gives the additional information of the or the more information about the noun. It describes a noun. It describes a noun. The next one, adverb. So next term, it describes an action of the verb. The next term, preposition. The preposition, it is a relationship between the words. The sixth one, gerund. The gerund is called the verbal noun. So verbal noun is called the gerund. Okay, let's see example noun. The noun, for example, Raj. The next, India, etc. So verb. So a verb, for example, run, write, read. Okay, run, write, and then read. Next, an adjective, for example, good girl, or blackboard, etc. Noun, adjective. The next one, adverb. So adverb write, slowly, write slowly, speak loudly, so the questions are, the adverb is modifying an adjunct, how, where, when, and then why. So based on the questions, how, where, when, and then why. So the prepositions, relationship between the words, for example, at, in, on, of, into, behind, among, etc. So gerund, the verbal noun is called the gerund. For example, walking, swimming, reading, etc. So have you understood? So the formation of the compound words. So how do form? So based on the structure. So in the base panel, we will not problem. So we can make here words, compound words. Okay, let us see some compound words. Compound words. So a compound word is a combination of two or more words. That function is a single unit. That function is a single unit. So idha enna solrom appdi paathom appadina compound words. So we have seen some examples. So I hope that you can understand easily from the videos of paakumbodhe therinjirukum. So you can understand ஈஸிலி அப்படின்றது உனக்கு தெரிஞ்சிருக்கும். ஸோ நெக்ஸ்ட், ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள், த வேர்ட் போலீஸ், த அனதர் வேர்ட் ஸ்டேஷன், ஸோ த வேர்ட், த டூ வேர்ட்ஸ், த ஒன் இஸ் த போலீஸ், த அனதர் ஒன் வேர்ட் இஸ் ஸ்டேஷன். ஓகேவா? ஸோ ஹவ் யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டுட்? It gives a meaning, the same, it gives the another meaning, station. So police abindrathu refer aagudhu. So station abindrathu paatha appadina it gives the different meaning. But we combined two words. So we combined the two words, it gives the different meaning, police station. So it is called the compound words. So have you understood? So word enna solranga, police, inga na word irukke station, but if inga nam enna pandrom appdi paathom appadina, so it gives us in different meaning, police station. So it has some rules. So how to form a compound words? So compound words form pandrathukku rules irukku. So we must follow the rules. So let's see the first one. The first one, noun plus noun. Noun plus noun. So nouns are naming words, naming For example, first things, it refers things, places, persons, even ideas or feelings. So it includes இதெல்லாம் என்ன கேட்டகரி அப்படின்னு பார்த்தோம் அப்படின்னா நவுன் அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவோம். ஸோ இப்போ நமக்கு என்ன ரூல் அப்படின்னு பார்த்தோம் அப்படின்னா, வீ கேன் மேக் ஏ காம்பவுண்ட் வேர்ட் நவுன் ப்ளஸ் நவுன். எப்படி இருக்கணும் அப்படின்னு பார்த்தோம் அப்படின்னா, நவுன் ப்ளஸ் நவுன். ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள், த ஃபஸ்ட் ஒன், ஸ்கூல் கேர்ள். School boy. The third one, headmaster. So school boy, school girl, headmaster, police station, ice cream. So police station, ice cream. The next, kitchen garden, kitchen garden, radio station. So kitchen garden radio station. So we have seen some examples. The topic is noun plus noun. Noun plus noun. So let's see. School. In a category is noun. The next, girl. Noun. So noun plus noun. School girl. School boy. Headmaster. Police station. Ice cream. The next one, kitchen garden and a radio station. So then we in the formula we make one irukum appdi paathom appadina noun plus noun category. So have you understood the noun plus noun? So easily you can identify the noun plus noun. Okay, let's see the second one. The second topic, noun plus verb. The second one, noun plus verb. The rule, noun plus verb. Okay, how to make noun plus verb? Okay, in the next, first one, sunrise. Next one, heart attack. So sunrise, heart attack. The next one, power play, baby sit. So power play, baby sit. Bus stand. So sunrise, heart attack, power play, baby sit, and a bus stand. Haircut. Milk shake. So noun plus verb. So we can divide. So sun, noun category. So rise, verb. So rise, rise, rose, risen. So verb 1, verb 2, verb 3. So rise, rose, risen. Heart attack. So heart, sub, heart, the noun form. And attack, verb. So the formation, attacked. attacked. Power play. So noun form, verb form, played. Next is babysit. So noun form, verb, sit, sat, sit. So bus stand, noun form, stood. Haircut, cut, cut. Shake, shoot, have milkshake, shaken. So have you understood? Noun plus verb. The noun form. Next, in a form, there is a bin part of the verb form. So sunrise, bin ramari number. So in the word, if you identify பண்ணலாம் அப்படினு பார்த்தோம் அப்படினா சோ இந்த verb form அப்படிங்கறது என்ன finite verb இருக்க போது so rise rose risen இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு changes அப்படிங்கறது கரெக்ட் சோ உங்களுக்கான reference காக தான் இத நான் கொடுத்திருக்கேன் தாண்டி so you can identify easily சோ எல்லாமே நம்ம choose ல என்ன பண்ணலாம் ஈஸியா நம்ம இத identify பண்ணலாம் ஓகேவா so now we have seen the compound words the formation of the compound words the first rule noun plus noun the second one noun plus verb so noun Okay, children. So, the remaining compound words we can see the next class. Thank you, children.